Vasily Zaycev, also known as the legendary Russian sniper of World War Roman II, died on December 15, 1991, in Kiev, Ukraine. He was 76 years old. Zaycev had a long and distinguished military career, serving in the Soviet Army during World War Roman II, and earning many medals and honors for his service. After the war, he went on to work as a writer and historian, sharing his experiences and knowledge with others. As for the cause of his death, I do not have that information available.